Even if you believe it's true, how long will you be able to say that? I wasn't wrong, not about a single thing. There are many people in this world who wish to fight. That is the truth.
Maybe so, but still, you can't treat people like objects. The methods you used, they weren't helping anyone. You're just selfish.
You know, you've got some nerve, child.
And you lost to that child.
Yeah, of course he did. These kids are the world's new power. They've inherited all our determination. They've taken it and made it their own. They're a strong power. And one that won't break.
Do you mean to imply that power's superior to mine?
Changing the world is quite simple, if you have the unbreakable will of the gods.
That power is such an annoying... such an annoying power.
How's Nanashi?
I'm fully aware. I know who I am. Boruto. I felt really happy. I was happy that you were my friend, Boruto. But still, it was just so painful. I couldn't forget the past. I just couldn't. I really struggled with it, but I...
It's fine. I understand.
Sorry.
It's fine.
Huh? Boruto? Where'd you...
I'm here. I'm right here by your side.
This... it's ours. Both of ours. This Kiseki. It's small, but so important. Would you accept it?
Yeah, of course. I mean, we've gotta let it grow bigger. So we should hang out, right?
Oh no. Why is this the end? I wanted to spend so much more time together. With you. It's just so sad.
Nanashi!
Well, we failed at least this time, but the next time...
And so, Zero's revolt ended. Luckily, the five villages didn't suffer any huge losses. But a girl had to be sacrificed. Why did this happen? It started from something so small.
After our investigation, over 10 ninja were arrested on suspicion of espionage and aiding Zero's revolt. We're also closing in on a financier who was funding Zero, with a formal investigation by the Hokage's chamber forthcoming.
This isn't what I said I'd bring, but here.
Wow, so pretty!
Sorry. In the end, I wasn't able to get Dad's necklace. But I'm only letting you borrow it. This is just really important to me.
Are you sure it's okay if it's that important to you?
Yeah, it's fine. It was in the shadows for a long time. It's finally allowed to see the light. That's why I want it to be out in the sun as much as possible now. Unfortunately, I'm gonna be busy going out on all my missions. And besides, I might end up losing it. That's why I'm hoping that you'll be able to look after it for me.
I don't really understand, but I just have to take good care of it, right?
Yep, you got it. That's exactly right.
I'm gonna go play now.
Okay. Path and the sunlight.
Thank you. Thank you.